Пойдем, Филюш. Пошли. Филя. Филя.
Enormously cold today, guys. About minus 15. I'm wearing my fur coat.
Шефи! Шеф! Иди ко мне!
About minus 17 at the moment. We went with Шефи for a small walk. We are very close to our house, about 100 meters. So, look how beautiful the park today. Everything is in frost. The beautiful Russian winter, but it is beautiful only when you watch the video, when you film or when you walk somewhere. Ooh, it is so cold. You asked me, guys, about school bus. Honestly speaking, we do not have school buses, but over there, the yellow small minibus, that is specially for kids, with the red word, дети, children. So, behind it is a small school, and they have their own bus. But usually, schools do not have buses. Today is a gorgeous day, really, guys. About minus 12 or minus 15, sunny, blue sky, just a little bit clouds appeared maybe 1 hour ago. Especially went out to film some episodes for you, just to show you how beautiful the countryside when it is a sunny day, because usually it is so horrible, very dull. And today I'm wearing my fur coat. I do not often wear it, maybe just, well, three or four times during the winter. Today is a good weather for my fur coat to go for a walk, because usually it is raining or snowing, so for fur it is not very good, and today that is a perfect day. So today we are walking with my fur coat. Went for a walk to film some episodes. We are in the suburbs of Fresno right now, behind that pink fence that is the factory stock. And here are the ponds. Now they are frozen. Istok is the main factory in our city. In Russian we say градообразующее предприятие. So the factory or the organization that gives a lot of job to people. That is the entrance to the factory. They have several entrances. That is one of them. Проходная. In Russian it is called проходная. Проходное предприятие. There used to be some steps, but now they are in snow. A very narrow pass, very difficult to go. It will be almost impossible to go if someone will go in the opposite direction. It will be difficult for me to go, so I must hurry. Here is the garage community. Гаражный кооператив. Here they used salt. You see? It is wet. Soldiers and to those people who took part in local conflicts. Воинам и участникам локальных конфликтов.